is scheduled for one fall. His opponent, representing the Viking Raiders from Chicago.
Kind of Ivar is intimidating. This is a proud competitor who is as athletic.
Perched up top. Brace for this.
The early storm and not let your guard down.
High impact. Sit out.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this.
Two.
Kicks out. He still has left.
Watch out.
Kick out after that.
Take off.
Oh, that could be the tie turner.
Oh, leg lock. He's got the answer for that one.
Sky.
Is scheduled for one fall. His opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 200.
Acknowledging one thing that has never changed for Balor, and Balor is up for tonight.
But they're going up against
Finn was ready for that. Answering.
Here comes Balor. Finn Balor. Sling.
Target acquired.
Question is if his opponent.
Here it comes.
Balor could take this one.
Into the pin attempt.
Two count.
Oh, kicks out. Kicks out.
And Dan, before paying it back himself.
Yeah, his instinct. Kick right to the back.
And Balor for control here.
Advantage of the situation. He's the figure out of the quick.
Somehow holding steady late into this matchup.
Yeah, Balor's in.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Overhead. Balor makes the climb.
Yeah. Boom!
Being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Talk about resilience.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 200.
Looking at LA Knight, a true throwback who talks the talk and can walk the walk.
I really can't stand the mouth on this guy, but I gotta see.
From the middle rope.
Oh my God, springboard.
Flashback from the top. Oh.
Great reaction from Wes.
Oh, jump.
Shifts it.
Boom, salt.
Flipping the script on him there.
Ooh. Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Two behind it.
One. I don't think any of these super.
It's super
duplex. No.
Driven.
And I kick to the gut with BFT. Will Knight end this?
There's two. Three.
There is your winner, LA Knight.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
For a fight. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent representing the Usos from San Francisco, California.
The whole WWE Universe has come to know Pete Dunne by his moniker, the Bruiserweight, a name which
is a specialist on his own tonight. But don't let Jimmy's lack of singles experience.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from Punjab, India, weighing in at 200.
In the eyes of Randy Orton, a man more dangerous now than he's ever been. The apex predator glaring at his prey.
And across the way is Jinder Mahal, a man who is as
just men and Mahal. Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Place kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick.
Scooped up. Tombstone slam.
Is it enough? There's two.
Three. Your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 200.
Methodology is only one reason he's earned the ring general title.
A man who wastes no movement. Walter's offense is a pure symphony of destruction.
An absolute maestro in the ring.
Walter is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Oh! Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carry the...
Figure four. Oh, manages to turn it around.
Pressure's been reversed. Hooked up.
Driven down.
Kicked by the Miz.
Here it comes.
See on their face.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 200.
You notice about a guy like Shinsuke Nakamura has to be his swagger.
Oh, Shinsuke lives the rock star lifestyle.
And over the years, we've seen Shelton beat the unbeatable.
Perched up top.
Diving strikes. Maybe take Shinsuke down to the mat. He's a potent striker, but you might be able to get the better of him on the ground.
Gets caught by the...
Vicious knee to the body.
Brutal series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
Feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
two count.
There is your winner. He is the artist known as Shinsuke. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at two.
Seemingly hasn't missed a step since returning to in-ring competition after 9 long years in retirement.
Absolutely. And since returning, Edge has made clear that he also has one thing that other superstars just can't.
Since he's been back here in WWE. Corey, I would love to get your thoughts on what it'll take to come out on top against Edge here tonight.
Patience will pay.
The top rope. Beautiful drop.
What a shot.
You know, when Ali gets like this, he's just so pretty to watch. Ali all over the ring.
So much heart, so much determination, and it's paying off right now for Ali.
And his opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 206.
One supremely competent competitor. Some might even call.
AJ doesn't think there's anyone in the world who's up high.
Inverted backbreaker. Ow.
And I think. Styles goes through.
The commissioner.
This is absolutely agonizing. Up and away.
The Irish brawler's got him where he wants him.
No, he's winning.
It's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
Styles just took the fight out of Sheamus.
Makes the cover.
Two.
All right, kicked out.
What?
Counter from the Celtic Warrior.
From Sheamus, guys.
No.
Phenomenal blitz.
No.
Sheamus saw it coming.
Out here. Ooh, that got turned up.
Crucial moment for Styles.
Eruption.
So right where he wants him.
I knew Sheamus had this.
The cover.
One, two, three. And there is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
The victory tonight for Sheamus.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 200.
Over the course of his career, Kevin Owens has shown us that he's not the kind of guy who backs down from a fight.
If anything, I'd say the more the odds get stacked against Kevin Owens, the more dead set he is on going through with the match.
Watch this display of power. Match against an opponent like Kevin Owens, who has a penchant for taking big risks.
The best way to combat those high-risk maneuvers you mentioned is to focus on the arena. You've got to keep him grounded, and you do that by attacking his bait.
Knees right to the spot. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Byron, this is what I wish you would do. Go.
Delivering the suplex.
Goes into the pin.
Two count.
for sure that was three. Owens at a disadvantage. Oh, the shoulders and a slam. Apollo with a game ender.
Two.
No, my, that was crap. Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
We continue to see incredible perseverance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent, representing the Usos, from Pensacola, Florida.
Kofi Kingston out here loves to preach the power of positivity
to the sky. From the top.
Roman Reigns wields some boasting.
It's about quality over quantity. He can hit you with rapid fire with the lights out.
Corner. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Superman! Roman Reigns!
No other way to put it, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 200.
Dolph Ziggler, seen as a veteran at this stage in his career, still feels like his match is only to steal the show.
And here we have a man familiar with fighting to the top. Damian Priest spent many years on the...
Falcon arrows.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Down.
Hopefully, this will be a short trip outside. Out there in the WWE Universe. Their support and adoration is what pushes Cena to give his absolute all in every match. The louder they cheer tonight, the more trouble his opponent's in. Cena's coming in tonight in this match. And with Bobby Lashley.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Power slide.
Stays off the attack.
Clothesline.
Taking into consideration the power of John Cena, a man who can deadlift five.
This is it.
One, two, no! sit right back.
Sensing in the-
Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
On the top.
He's turning the top.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope.
The Almighty's down and out.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
John Cena. Here is your winner, John Cena.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 100.
Mysterio has become synonymous with being known as the biggest little man in WWE history. He earns that moniker by being a consistent example of someone who aims for goals.
Because of that attitude, Ray's achieved just about every big accolade you can in his career,
built on punching upwards. Lift off. An opponent can detect during the match to get the upper hand.
But ever since his return, we've seen opponents employ.
Ray moves out of trouble.
The following contest is a triple threat match. His opponents, first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 10. From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 200.
Keeping one eye on each opponent in this triple threat match with Tyler Bate, Seth Rollins.
Opponent, but you gotta worry about your adversaries fighting dirty and it being perfectly legal.
Across the shoulder, knee right to the face.
German suplex. Gets caught by him.
Hoisted up. Single underhook.
Face. A ruthless one, Cole.
Rollins escaping danger.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
Three superstars.
The following contest is a triple threat match. His opponents, first, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 1.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, settle in, but do so on the edge of your seat, because we've got triple threat rules tonight. Applications, there are no countouts.
And the WWE Universe has their eyes glued on this one.
Oh, man. Oh, man, you can see he is.
Dumped over the top.
Look out!
Spear! Yes, that's looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Super. Here we go. You ready for it? Just gonna hurt. And the electricity of this moment is
what to do next here.
Down anymore.
Gargano trying to bring the fight back in this one.
What a shot.
Pulls and run.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
The adrenaline is.
Just great.
Getting him into the corner.
Incoming. Big clothesline connects. And more to come. Must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it.
Face might be looking to deliver a knockout here.
Chokes!
Gets him with the counter.
This is gonna hurt. Trying to bring the fight back in.
Able to get the advantage here.
Dragunov to taste victory now. Is it enough? The karma.
2, 3, and the win.
Here is your winner, Ilya Dragunov.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat.